Project for Public Spaces (PPS) is a non-profit organization based in New York dedicated to creating and sustaining public places that build communities. Planning and design rooted in the community form the cornerstone of PPS's work. Building on the techniques of William H. White's Street Life Project, this approach involves looking at, listening to, and asking questions of the people in a community to discover their needs and aspirations. It was founded in 1975 by Fred Kent,